Hello, welcome to North Shore Unitarian Church, where we are guided by love, grounded by reason, committed to spiritual growth, and striving for justice. I am Ann Clow, intern minister, and I am so grateful to get to be back with all of you and leading our worship service this Sunday. We actually have a really special service planned. We are going to have a blessing of the chalices, and we have designed this service to be interactive and fun and engaging for people of all ages. I really hope that you will come. The flaming chalice is the symbol of our faith. This happens to be my family's personal chalice. This one was made by a colleague of mine. Her name is Kimberly Tomchek Carlson. Some of you may know her, but it is it's what we light when we are having our family gatherings. We light it when we have our family meetings. To remind each other that we want to treat each other with love, even as we're trying to negotiate how we're going to do things as a family. We lit it when we lost our dog, as part of our memorial service for him. I take it with me when I go away to school, which is where I've been for the past couple of weeks. I light it each day as part of my morning quiet time, as I set my intentions for the day and get ready to go. So if you have a chalice, please bring it with you. On Sunday, we will have a large altar table set up in the sanctuary where you can set your chalice so that it can be blessed. And if you don't have a chalice yet, don't worry. You can bring a small candle with you that we can bless, and you can take it, add it to a chalice when the time is right. We'll also have a few extra candles for those who forget and for our new guests that come for the first time on Sunday. I hope to see you there.